Uchi Pillaya Temple is a 7th century dedicated to Lord Ganesha, located atop of Rock Fort, Trichy, Tamil Nadu. According to legend, this rock is the place where Lord Ganesha ran from King Vibhishana after establishing the Ranganatha Swami deity in Sri Rangam. The Rock Fort Temple stands 83 meter tall, perched atop the rock. The smooth rock was first cut by the Pallavas, but it was the Nayaks of Madurai who completed both the temples under the Vijayanagara Empire. The temple is situated at the top of the rock. The temple is mystic in its nature with an awe-inspiring rock architecture. The Ganesha temple is much smaller with an access through steep steps carved on the rock and provides a stunning view of Trichy, Srirangam and the rivers Kaveri and Kollidam. Rama wins the war and as a token of love, he gives Vibhishana a Vigraham, idol for worship of Lord Ranganatha, a form of Vishnu. Vibhishana, though he supported Rama, was basically an asura. Hence, the Devas wanted to stop this idea of an asura taking Lord Supreme form to his kingdom. They request the help of the remover of obstacles and god of learning, Lord Vinayaka, and the Lord accepts the plan. Vibhishana, while on his back to his kingdom, goes through Trichy and wanted to take his bath in the river Kaveri and do his daily rituals. However, he is perplexed as the deity, once kept in land, can never be removed and has to be in that place forever. As a solution, Vibhishana tries to find someone to hold the deity while he was taking bath. He finds the Lord Vinayaka under disguise of a cowherd boy. As per the plan, when Vibhishana is fully into water, Vinayaka takes the deity and keeps it firmly in sand in the banks of Kaveri. On seeing this, the angry Vibhishana chases the boy to punish him and boy keeps running and climbs over the rock near the Kaveri bank. Vibhishana finally reaches the boy and hits him on the forehead. One can see a pit in the forehead of the idol even today. The little boy then reveals himself to be Vinayaka. Vibhishana immediately apologizes and the Lord gives him his blessings, reveals that the idol is destined to remain in Srirangam and sends him off to Lanka. This is similar in many regards to the story of Lord Ganesha in Gokarna with Ravana in the same Ramayana period. The place in which the Ranganathan deity was kept was later covered in deep forest due to disuse, and after a very long time, it was discovered when a Chola king chasing a parrot found the deity accidentally. He then established the Ranganatha Swami temple, Srirangam, as the largest temple complexes in the world. Meanwhile, the Pallavas built the Vinayaka temple and the Thayumana Swami temple in the rock which Vinayaka used to escape Vibhishana. Om Gam Ganapade Namah.